What's the problem?
I've had to shut down the warp engines, Captain.
Why?
Antimatter containment fields are fluctuating. It's nothing to worry about, though.
How much money would it take to make you spend a night in a cemetery?
I'll have the engines back online in no time.
Do you love to go a-wandering beneath a clear blue sky?
I'm running a level one diagnostic.
It's a total fabrication. It's totally made up. Pure fiction.
You're incapable of that level of incompetence, Mr. LaForge. Worf?
Could Danny have been hallucinating?
But if Dan was hallucinating, who ate Hal's food?
What about the mysterious behavior of the barbecue lid?
Mr. Data?
Can a fertilized octopus egg ingested into the human system actually grow inside the body?
At warp one, 3 days, 4 hours.
Ever gone mountain biking?
What do you want to be when you grow up?
What's the right tip?
Have you called a plumber to your home lately? How superstitious are you?
What's the matter, Data? What happened to those millions of calculations per second?
Pardon me, sir. I'm experiencing subspace interference, which limits my abilities. I can't operate as quickly as...
What did you say?
I said I cannot...
Not this time.
No, not this time.
It's totally made up. Pure fiction.
Sir, I can explain if you would just give me a moment...
No, you can't. Don't even try.
Captain, perhaps it would be best if we discuss this...
Shut up!
I beg your pardon.
Giving me an excuse to kick your treacherous Tau Ciar ass.
Will, I sense how upset you are. You're angry and impatient.
You were correct. It's fact.